A very good evening and namaste to one and all. I am Dr. Vinod Gaikwad, Head of Culture Wing at the Embassy of India Kuwait. I have with me today Ms. Farah Al-Shamri from Kuwait TV as my co-host. A warm welcome to Ambassador of India to Kuwait, His Excellency Mr. C.B. George, Madam Joyce C.B., Dr. Badal Duesh, Assistant Secretary General of National Council for Culture, Arts and Literature, Government of State of Kuwait. Excellencies, distinguished guests, dignitaries, ladies and gentlemen, a special welcome to media fraternity covering this event, Indian cultural associations and members of Indian diaspora who are going to present their talent this evening at this prestigious venue, Kuwait National Museum. On behalf of Embassy of India Kuwait and National Council for Culture, Arts and Letters, we welcome you all for this special program, Namaste Kuwait, to celebrate 60th anniversary of the diplomatic relations between two friendly countries, India and Kuwait. We will begin our program with the National Anthem of Kuwait, followed by the National Anthem of India by Master Rohit and Kuwait Chamber Chorale. I request everyone present here to rise for the National Anthems.
والآن نبدي برنامج الحفل مع النشيد الوطني لدولة الكويت يتبع النشيد الوطني لجمهورية الهند.
Thank you. May I now request His Excellency Mr. C.B. George, Madam Joyce C.B., Dr. Abadar Al-Duvesh, and Mr. Salman Bolan to light the lamp. Now we have a very famous Kuwaiti singer, Mr. Mubarak Al-Rashid, who is going to present Bollywood songs with his talented team. So please welcome them with a huge round of applause.
Well, I'm Rafdur Zayfna, Sayyid Mubarak Rashid, Rahigani Lena Adani Bollywood, Ma'atarika Mumayyid. Rafdur Zayfna.
Assalamu alaikum, good evening, everyone. I would like to call on the stage Saina, please. Very famous song also, Shah Rukh Khan.
Thank you. कुछ होता है
performance. Thank you so much.